complex, and the evil Toad Empire is planning to enslave the entire Aniverse. Their most ruthless weapon is the Climate Converter. The fate of the Aniverse is in the hands of Bucky O'Hare, brave captain of the Righteous Indignation, and his fearless crew, Mysterious Jenny the Aldebaran Cat, four-armed ex-space pirate Deadeye Duck, Android first-class Blinky, Bruiser the Berserker Baboon, and Earth Boy genius Willy DeWitt. Troopers begin their invasion of the planet Warren, Bucky's home planet.
Oh, it's a slithering pack of filth bums! Look at them, mateys!
How can they do such a thing?
Nothing in the universe will be safe from those warped brain toads. Attention all hands, battle stations. Let's croak some toadies! What did you do to my people, Alnigator?
That's a laugh.
Captain Bucko's fixing to fry your scales, Negator. Better talk.
Ow! The furballs were taken to the planet Punk!
Yeah.
Others, too. Wow, take a look out there! That's a climate converter!
Oh no, they're forcing the slaves to build one here too!
They've gone too far. No fly-sucking, slimy, croaking piece of sludge toad is taking over Planet Punk! Matey, here's what we gotta do, and we gotta do it fast!
We managed to stop the climate converter.
You saved us all, Willie.
It was nothing.
Bucky, I have a fix on the distress signal.
Good work, Jenny. What have we got?
I feel this signal coming from the asteroid belt.
Thank you. thank you so much. In return, let me help you. Planet Rat and save our tribes?
Most humble android pleased to navigate, Captain O'Hare, but too late. What the toads have done, I cannot bear to speak of it. Planet Rat must have been overthrown.
No, it's not too late. Rodent, the old mouse, is still alive somewhere on the planet Rat.
Thank you.
There'll be another day for mashing you furballs!
Welcome. Bucky O'Hare, we are much obliged. You have saved our planet and our tribes.
Yes, Rodent, but there are many planets out there that have been polluted.
There is only one way to restore the planets. Send back the planetary life force stored in the Toad Star to the surface of each.
What's the planetary life force?
That oil! Them lousy toads just keep coming, Captain! What are we gonna do?
Thank you. mission accomplished!
Yeah, come on, B-Bucko! Let's go fry the warts off a few dozen more of them fly-munching toadies!
I'll atomize mammal mush and mangle their mammal bones!
Yeah.
forgot what was coming to you.
Captain Bucky O'Hare, sir. That's the planetary life source that Rodent, the old mouse, was talking about.
We've got to return the planetary life force to each planet.
Yeah, Bucky, me boy. All 20 of me fingers, it's itching to raise a bunch of lumps on a bunch of toad noggins.
Air Marshal is a useless bungler. Time is not on our side.
Let's see what you fireballs are made of once and for all.